Indonesia lifts tsunami warning after weekend quake, no damage reported. The quake, late on Sunday, struck out at sea at a depth of 36 kilometers, 22 miles, with several smaller aftershocks, geophysics agency BMKG said. Tremors shook buildings, alarming residents of some cities, and authorities urged people to move to higher ground. But some hospitals in Ternate, about 130 kilometers 80 miles from the epicenter, suffered minor damage and had to evacuate patients, media said. Strong tremors were felt for a few seconds in the nearby seaside resort city of Manado, residents said, but no damage was reported. Reporting by Will. Okay.